A sequel for The Devil Wears Prada is in the works and in early development at Disney. Meryl Streep will reportedly reprise her role as editor Miranda Priestley, and Emily Blunt as Miranda's one-time assistant Emily. According to Puck, the sequel will feature a version of Miranda at the end of her career as she contends with the decline of traditional magazines, and Emily, a now high-powered executive at a luxury group. The original movie first released in 2006. Alec Baldwin's manslaughter trial for the shooting of Halyna Hutchins on the set of Rust begins on Tuesday in Santa Fe. Baldwin arrived at the courthouse with his wife Hilaria and one of their 7 children. Baldwin has pled not guilty, but could face up to 18 months in prison if convicted. Julia Fox appears to come out on TikTok. Fox stitched a video with the person saying, "I love when I see a lesbian with their boyfriend, and it's like, aw, you hate that man." Talking straight to the camera, Fox then confessed, "Hey, that was me. I was that lesbian. So sorry, boys. Won't happen again.